tehoa. Yeah, it is set and done. One down. There we go. Wow, if that wasn't textbook perfect, then I don't know what is, man. Wow, well done. I lost some health, but there's health here. That was really well done. I'm impressed with my performance. Yeah, two at once. That sounds like them. There's a gnarly here. Yeah, but maybe they're on top. Yeah, but I can't go on top. I'll just have to reverse quickly. If they are here on top, I think they are. I cannot see anything. Oh, here's armor. Oh, the gnarly will show me where the secret is. We shall pray before we set off to the for the Sun Spire. We shall find refuge there. Praise be to the God of good lore for giving us sanctuary. The journey will be treacherous, but we will prevail. Someone's book that they left here. Okay, gnarly, where are you showing me to? Up, right? Up. Up here, yes, I've jumped up here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this one, but this one takes me up. Oh, and this is where the gun is. Oh, okay. A flat gun. There we go. Oh, yes. Flak shells. Come on, lever. Oh, so they were on the roof. There we go. Oh no. Yes. Oh, dude. Oh no. Yeah. No, it's okay. The fly only hit me a little bit. Jeez, those flies. Come on. This is the perfect time for the. Flak gun. Okay, so those are just. Now, where are you taking me to now? No, he's just showing me the other way to the flak gun. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, come on. Yeah. It's perfect for these guys because they run towards me, you see. It's perfect for the Scourge because they run towards me. So as soon as they run towards me, I shoot them with the flak. Okay, so I'll reserve the flak for them then. Besides, it's also a pretty strong weapon. Ah, another fly. Got the fly. Around here, is this like a graveyard? This is good. Okay, reverse. Jump reverse. Where are you? Come on. Ah, dude. Too late. There we go. Okay, well at least I didn't get a lot of damage, so that was the important thing. And because I used the infinite gun, it didn't really matter. Yeah, Yeah, this is a graveyard. There's some health here. Might as well top up. Okay. The problem is, like, even though there's health, it doesn't really matter, because you die so quick. And health doesn't really help you, like ammo does. It keeps you alive. But, you know. It's a minor complaint. That's a very pretty skybox. I have to thank all the people who worked on the HD texture for this. On the HD texture pack. It looks really good. Okay. I got the gun now. So you can technically do that piece without going to get the gun. Okay, but you really shoot. You really shoot, yeah. Okay, no... no message. No translator message. There's your ship. This is another ship here. Yep, there's another scar. Use the gun here. There we go, yeah, see, yeah. Nah, he's low. He's low, there we go, yeah. As soon as he starts running back, then you know he's low. Yeah, we better save. Yeah, let's save. Jeez. I'm impressed by this game, I'm not gonna lie. I'm very impressed. What's this thing? Just a plant, okay. I'm impressed by this game, man. Like, I didn't know it was this good. Like, I just in scale and what happens, and there's a lot of there, and the maps are big. And it's pretty scary, like the atmosphere is well done. It's got a lot of attention, I mean, like the Titan. It slammed the ground and then it kicked me up. You know, and like in the mines when I tried to escape, and then the place was shaking, and when there was an explosion, it actually threw me around and stuff like that, coding pieces and how the place was built. And the story so far. Pretty interesting, you know. It's pretty good, like, considering like how old this game is, which I don't know exactly. Come on, no, it needs to be closer. Yes, how? There we go. Ha 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 ha. He dodged into it that time. A rocket? What is this thing? There's another creature here with a gun. What? Oh dear. Save. I'm just saying I'm impressed by this game. I'm always impressed by, like, old games. Games that are old, but then... have high quality. I mean, I know it's, like, by Unreal. You know, by Epic Games. Or Epic, right? Is that just... They're just called Epic. But still, you know, I mean, they're known for their multiplayer, not their single player experiences. Okay, I've got some more rockets. What's up with the hectic music? Pressing a button. What did the button do? Nothing. Oh yeah, elevator came down. Oh, I shot him. Was that a good move? So this is yet another race. Come on, lock on, lock on, damn it, there we go. Yeesh, I finally killed it, oh my goodness. Maybe that's why they pick music. These things are strong. 12 rockets, so I get 12 rockets. Wait, what? Oh, and this door opens. Well, what do you think's up here? Can I go up? I don't know. No, I can just press the button and summon him. Alright, that doesn't make a lot of sense, but okay. Because apparently there's like there's health on top there, like how do I get it? I don't know. Oh, this is dead. Oh no, and there's like, what is this thing? Looks like a laser device that I have to avoid. Okay, wait. Run! Here we go. Alert. Well, too bad, I mean, I thought it was gonna do damage. There are two, I can see the other one, but he's avoiding me, so... Whoa, careful! They're called the mercenaries, okay. Does it matter if I... Yeah, I think it does alert them, but there's nothing I can do about it really. Oh. Ow! Nah, dude, I don't know. Okay, well, I don't know. As long as they don't do damage, then I'm sort of alright. Oh! Come on, dude. What? Yeah, just play it safe. Open the door. Gee, man. Okay, well, I got him. I got one. And the door doesn't open anymore. Did I kill both? What? How? Well, apparently it killed him. Ah, bandages. It would have been great if they dropped ammo, but no. Okay, did I press the button? I definitely pressed both buttons. They were glowing and now they're not glowing anymore. So that must count. Okay, what difference does it make? Oh, now this elevator works. Save. It's the way underground, it's the Tarrix underground or something. And run. Okay, no, there's just a door here. Oh, so that's how I get to those ones. The extra health I get to by, like this, by, oops, now the elevator goes and now I have to walk across. Oh, to get super health, there's even like a super health on here. And then... Wow, this is tricky. And then these ones... See, the problem is now I can't collect them. So you collect them first and then you collect the big one. Well, oh well, this is... I mean, 150 is still good. Jesus, this music is funky, but what's up, man? Can you see anything? No enemies? Oh, wow, sorry, I spoke too soon. Ow! Yes, I got him. Stinger, okay. Got him. I have 90 health. Dodge the rockets? Whoa, that one was close. Dodge the rockets. There we go. Got him, yeah, cool. Can hear some of them. There he is. No, not yet. Missed. Almost. No, don't miss. Can I even crouch? Yeah, I can crouch. Okay. Ah, he's behind there somewhere. He's hiding now. Come on. Oh, there's another one over there. Maybe he went around. Come on. Ah, they have green blood. Oh, that one did drop loot. He dropped health. Yeah, maybe it's the same guy. Maybe he just went around. I hope so. Okay, then we'll go around that way then. Yeah, that seems super. Jeez, man, this game is getting like larger and larger. But wait, if I jump in there, that looks dangerous. So I'll jump over this. Oh, is it just water? Whoa, look, it's mirrored. Whoa, that's cool. Is it just water? Doesn't do damage to me, eh? No. No damage. Okay, cool. That'll definitely help. Oh, what? And there are also, like, serpents here. Come on, a slith. Sorry, that's what they're called. Slith, sorry. Toxin suit. Now, maybe it does do damage, maybe it's just over time. There we go. My translator can translate the security status. Intruder detected at entrance. Activating security screens on scientific research lab and hydrophobic phonics section. All security elements deploy around access points in sections A, B, and C to deny user access to lift one. Oh, but I forgot. I'm in lift one already. Shave. Let's see. I don't think it does damage to me. I mean, I'm checking my health, and I'm okay. Yeah, it's not decreasing. But there is the man we were looking for. Hey, dance for me, whoa! Yes, we got him very good, nice and clean. So what happened last time? How did he... Because he wasn't here... A door had to open, I think it came from below. Yeah, there we go. Came from below. And here... is another translator message. What does it say? Control room status, pressurized and locked. do not access except in a case of emergency. Oh yeah, do not access in case of emergency. Wow, this lighting looks great. Because look, it goes like... Is it just the color? It's just the color. Wow, but to see the color looks fantastic, dude. Oh my goodness. Now see here, it actually... Wow, look at that. The lightning actually goes like dark and light. I'm shooting it, it's not opening. There, over here. Where am I now? It's just like an extra section. Does it open? No, it doesn't open. Nope. What about here? Oh! I can see him. Do I do damage? No. No damage. You cannot go through there. Oh, there it goes. There, up there, there's a force field. Oh, I can shoot through here though. Oh no, now it's on. I have to put it off. Yes, how? How do I put it off? What is this music, man? Oh my goodness. Okay, this is the other one. Drainage status. Bio-waste flow is at nominal levels. All pumps operational. Section C. Empty and available for any bio-waste overflow. Please be sure that regular pipe maintenance is handled. Anything? Nah, I can't see. I mean, there aren't any buttons. A button. Is what I'm looking for, right? Can't see any buttons. Everything is normal. Can't really see anything. Except for these extras over here, extra small spaces over here, there's nothing else up here. Nothing. So I can't shoot him from here. And he knows it. Pressurized and locked. Do not access in case of emergency. I don't know. I really don't, honestly don't know. This is one of the puzzles I won't be... Wait, what was that? No, that was just a glitch. Oh, I got all excited and everything. Oh, here's a... Ah, yes. There's another door, of course. Oh, here it is. Wow, that's a... No, it's the same, yeah, it's the same door. Pumping station has been activated. Expected storage capacity after operation 32%. Whoa. Okay, the game actually loaded after I pressed it. Oh yeah, because it reloaded the level without its water. It's still open though. I think there's another door here, maybe. No, there's no door here. No door, no door. Now instead of swimming through it, I can walk through it. Oh, and now the door opens. Oh, snap. Oh, come on, open the door. No, they can't. Oh, they can. Yes! Wow! Massively intense. Save again. Okay. Well, I got the flak gun and this gun. My infinite gun and the flak gun and a little bit of pistol. Yeah, like 9 rounds. Yes! Well done. Killed him with his useless gun. Wait, what? I heard a suspicious noise. There's health here, but I've managed to stay healthy so far. Is this open? No. Are we looking for the exit again? We are looking. Oh, yeah. There's a flashlight, but I have flashlight. Okay, there's ammo here. Go collect ammo. Out there. Oh, that's the elevator. I ignore the elevator. I need ammo first. Okay, I'm loading up my... Yeah, this gun. The shock rifle, okay, you go, okay, we go. I don't see anyone. Oh yeah, he has armor. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're lucky they jumped down, but they jumped on the elevator. What? Did you just put on your shield belt? I should probably not shoot him in that state. Ow! Oh no, I'm a good one now, still. Nope! Ah! Okay, as soon as your shield is off, we'll start shooting the gun. Come on, don't put off your shield, put off your shield. Yes! Come on. Nah, dude. I need to save my concentration. It's gone now. There we go. Okay. Nah, that shield thing is rubbish. Come on. I should have hit him. Come on! Come on! I don't know why I'm struggling so much. Now, they're definitely advanced versions. Yes, dude, that rocket was on top of him, yeah. Ah, we got it. Yes, but that was a difficult fight. Yeah, they were definitely stronger versions of the normal ones. Because they had that shield thing, and let me see. Yeah, they took a lot of damage. Wow, okay. What is this thing? Energy amplifier. What on earth is that? Amplifier selected. I have no idea. Oh, it amplifies my normal with my normal guns. Shots. Oh, that's cool. Health pack. Oh yeah, I got a health pack here. Ah, wait, I heard someone. I'm out of juice. No, come on, dude. No, he's just a normal mercenary. Yeah, but they're definitely more hardcore versions. They're definitely better somehow. Okay, I'll pack past 20. Oh no. Looks like even if I fall, it doesn't... Yeah, you need a permanent flashlight, man. Like this nonsense about picking up a flashlight, then picking up a flashlight again, and then picking up a flashlight again. That's nonsense. Okay, so I should use the energy amplifier. So if I press that button, what? Yes, but this is a rubbish arena. There's no space here. Massive gaps. Oh, there's a message here. Status empty. This containment room is damaged. Please avoid sending bio-waste here until we can fix it. So what am I gonna do? Send bio-waste. There he is. Oh! Yeah, he avoids damaging that statue. That's nonsense. I can't shoot him if he has that on. Yes, that's rubbish. How am I supposed to fight him then? Just like reverse, man. Whoa. Dodge the rockets. Ow! Okay, run. Oh, there's a more passage there. Come here. Where is he jumping? Because I am actually missing him. Yeah, got him. See, he went down faster. Ah, but I think I shot like 100 rounds out. And he did shoot me. He did hurt. I have 58 health now. Okay, here's another health here. Pick up the... Yeah, okay. Where am I now? I think this is in the bio-waste room. Picking up some ammo, yeah. Almost full. Okay, flak. So this is the other room. Okay, we'll save. He message, my Marta. Okay, what's this? I'll read this message. Section B status 48% 4. Okay, I'll shoot. There he is. Wow. Dude, this guy doesn't die like right now. I got a ton of bullets. But he's gotten close to me. Oh my word, yeah, he killed me. I can't believe he actually killed me. What? I pumped so much of these stinger rounds in him. How did he take it, dude? Okay, I'll take the wide rifle. Oh, he had a friend. Oh, that's how. Reverse. There we go. Damn it! It's so difficult to navigate because I was like, I'm gonna fall down there. Yes, so come on. Come on, we can do it. What do I have? I've got strong weapons. I've got this. I've got my rocket launcher as well. So let's use it. Lock on him. Lock on. The guy's not water. Lock on. Did I get him? Well, there are pieces of him rolling around, so yeah. With 2 health. What? What a machine. Yes, he got me hard, eh? You know, those rockets. I mean, he shoots rockets and bullets. And there was another guy somewhere. Okay, we got some shield belt now. There he is. Oh damn it, he put on the shield. Come on, that's to run out sometime. Oh yes. Yes, I got him down. I don't know. Where is he? Can't see him. Where is he? There he is. What? Oh, he's hitting the wall behind me. Smart man. Okay, if I press this, does it pump out all of these? Because then it would make this battle easier. No. Yes, dude. Ah, see, I don't know where he is. Nonsense, come on, what? Are they dead? I don't know. I have no idea. Left 2 status. Broken pipe was reported. Oh dear.